After winning the Grammy, my career took off like you wouldn't believe. We got calls from everywhere and everybody.
He brought exuberance and excitement to choir music and to the church music, and it was very appealing for the younger generation.
Faith Evans used to come into our rehearsals, sit in our rehearsals. Coco used to sing with us. Kelly Price used to always come around.
Got a call from Sean Combs' office. He said, man, you know, look how you dress, you know. I remember I had on a baseball cap, had on jeans, my sneakers. He was like, yo, I can relate, you know, because you look like us, you know, and you make the word of God comfortable. And he was like, yo, we need somebody like you. He said, the hip hop world need a pastor, and you are the hip hop pastor. I was like, okay, you know.
In 1999, the hip-hop pastor broke his first hip-hop move, teaming with rapper BBJ and Dave Hollister on a song called Let's Dance.
In our culture, we love to dance. I said, okay, you know what? Let me put a song about dance into our gospel music.